What is up, my fellow Dork Fedoras? This is Roxas13 Keys here, and welcome back, finally, to Five Nights at Neith's World. Now, before I begin with this game, I am deeply, deeply sorry that it's been 2 weeks since my last upload. I was originally gonna take a few days off. That was my original intention, because I got drained from doing many live streams in 1 week, which is why I delayed the Little Nightmares live stream, which I will still be doing, don't worry. And then after that, some life problems came up, forcing me to delay videos a lot longer. And then after that, I got sick, which I still am, which is why I'm not talking too loudly. Which is why my intro wasn't that loud. But anyways, Five Nights at Neith's World, the game got updated again. Apparently there was a Spring Bonnie glitch that still hadn't gotten fixed, even though BonnieFan tried to fix it last time. So hey, I guess that's good. So anyways, without further ado, let's begin. Oh wait, whoops, there we go. Oh yeah, in the last episode we saved Freddy, and realized that the nightmare mushrooms were all caused by Nightmare and Plush Trap. So yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot there's this slow walking problem going on. Like, what's up with that? Alright, what's my objective again? I don't remember. Do I have to go this way? I honestly don't remember where to go. Excuse me for stuttering, I'm sorry. I am very sorry for my stuttering. Sorry about that. I'm sick. Where do I go? Alright, I'm going the right direction, I guess. Oh yeah, this is a different area. Oh, shoot. For some reason, I can't sprint that fast enough. Like, the run is at the same pace of walking, while normal walking is even slower. I don't understand that. Lily Gear Lake. Alright, that's good. Alright. Alright, there we go. I thought that was like a border. Alright. No Spring Bonnie glitch, please. Ready to go on? Yes.
Let me row the boat. I'm good at this.
Oh. My voices are probably not going to be as good, by the way, because still I'm sick. So I apologize if my voice acting isn't going to be as good in this video. Alright, where do I need to go? Alright, I guess I'm going in the right direction. I guess.
Let's do this.
Oh, here we go, some enemies. Alright, cupcake. Alright, cupcake. Wow, these have a lot of health. These actually have a lot of health. Come on. I wish I could, like, speed it up. I wish I could, like, speed up the battle. Oh, jeez. Lala. All right, here we go. There's another one down.
I'm a cupcake.
Let's go on full brute force right now. Just get this battle over with. There we go. Foxy Freddy, Bon Bon Ballora, Circus Baby. Let's have a fun time. Woo! Oh, jeez. Alright, let's save real quick. Alright, I gotta heal Bonnie. Recovers 2,500 HP. I wanna save that though. I should have went to the shop.
Let's do this.
But right now I'm not gonna do this. Right, the battles take way too long. Oh, I believe we're getting close. If I remember correctly, Nightmare Foxy should be down this way, right? Like, I believe he was at Lilyear Lake. Oh, what's going on? Oh, it's a pirate ship! How awesome! You're serious. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is actually really cool. I like this.
And once again, the run is so slow. What happened?
I believe that's like a bug. I can't run. Like, look how slow the walking is and how slow the running is.
Let's do
Sorry about that. Oh jeez, I'm actually scared of about these. I don't know if they're tough or not. Alright. Don't be too strong. Please. Alright, they aren't that bad. If there's one thing I absolutely hate when it comes to RPGs, it's grinding, because it's so time-consuming and boring, and I just want to progress through the story. So I would be scared having to encounter enemies that are way too tough, because then that would be an indication I have to level grind, and I hate level grinding. Because it's repetitive, annoying, redundant and repetitive might be the same thing. I don't know.
I'm cooking.
Alright. Whoops. Alright, there's another one down.
I'm a cupcake.
Woo! Circus baby, let's have a fun time. Alright, I'm gonna save real quick. Alright, oh, there's already a save box here. Oh, is this gonna lead to Nightmare Foxy? Yep, it is! Alright! My voice is gonna be thrashed if I try doing his voice. Let's attempt it though.
Decided to come barging into my office, eh? Well, not today, pal. Cause since you're here, I might as well kill you.
I think you will not do such a thing. Yeah, cause we're gonna put an end to your nightmare curse.
We're gonna get the real Foxy back no matter what.
Bring it on.
Let's do it.
Alright, let's fight Nightmare Foxy! Okay, cupcake. Wow, I'm already at the Nightmare Foxy fight. I could easily do more after this. Alright. Oh gosh, okay. He doesn't do that much damage. When Bonnie starts to run, severely run low on health, then I'll use the cupcake. I'm trying to be very stingy with them, and be very careful with them. Lava. Imagine if Nightmare Foxy had dialogue of being annoyed by every time Bonnie uses the Lava attack. That would actually be kind of funny. But I believe that would actually be a lot of work. A lot of coding into that. Sorry. Alright. Oh jeez, that was actually a strong attack right there. Alright, now he's putting up a fight.
Oh, 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 oh. I'm a cupcake.
Paula.
I'm a cupcake.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, Paula, my toss. I'm a cupcake.
All right. Alright, come on, how much health does he have? Does each nightmare each further nightmare have, like, more health than the last? That's something I wonder. Like, to increase the difficulty of it. Like, they have more attack and more health, more defense, more whatever, compared to the previous. Oh yeah, and something I'd like to point out is I am aware that the demo to Five Nights at Eats World 2 is out, but I'm not gonna play it until I beat the first game. That's something I want to do, just in case anything that's spoiler related from Five Nights at Eats 1 is mentioned. And I beat Nightmare Foxy. Woo! East Coast Boom's party was victorious. Let's have a fun time! Gift box is found. Woo! And Foxy's back to normal.
Ow, my head!
Yeah, sorry we had to do it.
At least you're alive, aren't you?
Yeah, thanks, guys.
No problem, Foxy.
Alright! Oh, hey, the running is back! I'm able to run smoothly again! Woo! Alright. Let's go back. Oh wait, he's just moving on his own now. Jeez, excuse me. Sorry. Oh, it's Popple! I told you, I know nothing about the treasure. I can't do Spring Bonnie's voice with my throat, sorry. Lies. You have to know something or I will make you talk. Let's save Spring Bonnie. You again. Eve, thank God you're back. Oh, jeez, I can't do Spring Bonnie's voice when I'm sick. You don't know when to give up, do you? The Shadow Thief never gives up. This time, I'm not alone. Rookie, shake a leg.
Yes, boss.
Oh my God, Rookie. Oh wait, oh my gosh. Are you serious? Instead of Bowser, it's Springtrap? I was actually expecting Bowser to show up. Springtrap? Wrong, this is my new rookie.
Yeah, no one messes with the great Popple.
Springtrap, take off that mask and quit being an idiot.
He is not an idiot!
I'll show you who's an idiot.
Let's do
Let's see if you can take out both of us.
Yeah, mess with us, and you get the beating.
All right, we gotta beat both of them. If I remember, in Superstar Saga, you had to take out Popple first. Rookie does the most damage, while Popple always steals your items. I remember that. So who should I go for first? Let's just attack individual each. Alright.
I'm a cupcake.
Oh jeez, that's a lot of damage. Alright. Oh jeez.
I'm a cupcake.
I forgot to put Foxy in my party. Jeez, I forgot to put Foxy in my party. I'll try to put him in after this battle. Alright, looks like the Popple and Rookie in this battle doesn't apply to the one from Superstar Saga. It looks like. So that should be a relief.
And Bonnie's almost out of health. After he takes another hit or two, I'm going to heal him. Yeah, I'm gonna heal him now. Alright. Oh, jeez. Cupcake super. Mala. Alright, there we go.
I'm Cupcake.
Oh my gosh, Freddy is running low on health. Got to heal Freddy. I should have bought more healing items.
I'm cooking.
Good critical hit.
I'm cooking.
How much health do they have?
I'm cooking.
Come on.
I'm cooking.
My goodness, how much freaking health do they have?
I'm cooking.
Alright, there we go. Popple's down. Now it's just Rookie. Dang it!
I'm cooking.
Avoided some of the attacks. Jeez, my fingers are starting to hurt.
I need a cupcake.
Oh jeez,
I'm cooking.
100 critical hit. Okay. Come on, we can do this.
I'm cooking.
All
no damage. Evaded, come on! Woo! Alright. Let's have a fun time! East Coast Boom is now level 4. Or Fawa, I mean. Freddy is now level 2. just you wait. I'll be back.
Wait for me, boss.
Thanks for saving me, Heath. Anytime. Now let's get back to the village. We need to get some items if we're gonna go find Chica. Indeed. Okay, my fellow Dark Fedoras. That's all I'm gonna be showing for today's episode. On the same day, I'm gonna be recording the next part. So I'm gonna be doing a double upload today to make it up for there not being any content for such a while. I'm also gonna be recording Mario and Animatronic Horror because I think that game is done, it's complete. So now I can play the full game. Also, tomorrow is the release of Misao Definitive Edition. And if some of you don't know, I have done a Misao Let's Play, but it was unfinished. And the Definitive Edition on Steam will allow me to revive that Let's Play. Just like Mad Father, when I played it, and I had to revive it with Steam's version. But anyways, I'm gonna be doing a double upload today! Tomorrow will be Misao and Mario and Animatronic Horror. Or maybe Mario and Animatronic Horror will be this day, who knows, maybe a triple upload. We'll see what awaits in store. So, and in the next episode, we're gonna be saving Chica. So anyways, my fellow Dark Fedoras, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. That really helps out a lot. And if you'd like to, if you don't have to, but consider subscribing today to join the Dark Fedoras for some more gaming content and some more live streams. Please go follow me on my Twitter and join my Google Plus community page where I update you all on what's going to be going on. Please go follow me on my VidMe, Dailymotion, and Twitch, for they are my alternatives for any chance that YouTube is going to fall in the future. And please go support me on Patreon to allow me to create more further content and help support my family in the same time. And until then, this has been Roxas13Keys, signing out. And I will see you all in the next video. Peace out.